Okay, we're back. Well, after almost getting annihilated by some bloody barbarians, we can finally get around to actually starting to build up my city again. Because mostly I've been focusing on bloody military units. So, the first things first, what do I need to do? I would probably think that setting up a new city is in order. Although, where do I put it? I'm thinking I might put it over here in order to take advantage of the mountain or hill, whatever it is. Maybe have the capital. Do science and then build probably another one here, I think, if I can, and then focus on religion. But I have a funny feeling that there's probably some barbarians down here still, so I've got to go take them out. Okay, units need orders. Over here. Okay, next turn. Let me see. Right. Why can't I move? Oh yeah, exit form. Oh, of course, I've got these, haven't I? Let's put this over it. I think we need to buy some tiles. Okay, put them on 45. Stick them on the hill. Next turn. By them. Let me see, what do I need to go? How do I buy stuff? How do I buy stuff again? Oh, here we go. Purchase tile. I think I'll buy these two tiles. Actually, yeah, I'll need to buy that one because of the faith. I'll set up my new city. I'll set up my new city over here. Then I'll put it there. But now I need to buy... I'll buy both of these. Buy that one and that one. Right, okay, that'll do for now. Okay. Okay, citizens are where they should be at a minute. Yep. We're trying to increase that actually. As soon as possible. Hold on, what need more minutes? Oh crap, I need more amenities. Amenities, where are they? Amenity, luxury. What are our amenities anyway? Amenities to keep him. Zion needs more amenities to keep its productive. If this gets worse, people may rebel against us. Okay. Iron, non-food yields, amenities required. Damn it, I need one more. Oh, what do I want? Luxury entertainment. Luxury resources, right, where do I need some more? No, that's bonus. No. Lippin' heck, damn it. Oh, there they are. Oh, wow, flip. Damn it. That's a bonus resource. Bugger. Oh, hold on. Oh crap, I'm gonna have to buy this. Sorry. Alright, okay. I'm gonna have to use this for tobacco. Alright, fortify. Fortify. Good. Oh, thank goodness. Alright, let's build. Hold on. What do I want to build? A mine, yeah.
Writing means sharing. It's part of the human condition to want to share things. Thoughts, ideas, opinions.
Excellent, we have our campus ready to go. Right, we just need to get them up here. Guess we can't build yet. Right, research, what do we want? I think we'll go for astrology. Yeah. Production, I think it's time. Yeah, time to build another settler. Need a new city and quickly. Right, let's continue. Excellent, we're getting faith now. Ooh, about, okay, let me see, great peoples. Great. Great prophet, great general, what do I need? +5, Points come. Oh yeah, I need to build a barracks, don't I? Right, let's use these to make a quarry. Your knowledge of masonry, excellent. Right, let's get you down here because I have a funny feeling there's a barbarian camp down here. Okay.
A physician without a knowledge of astrology has no right to call himself a physician. Look back over the past with its changing empires that rose and fell, and you can foresee the future too.
Let's see, do we need to change policies? Can't change it. Right, what do I want? No. Yeah, I think I want that for now. So let's confirm. Build. Seems faster. What do I want? Iron workings. Don't have any iron. Hold on, yes I do. Up here. I can build another settler after that. So, yeah. Time to get masonry, actually. What do you want? Drama and pot mysticism. Yeah. Let's go for that. Aha, there it is. Okay, you bastard, time to take you down. Let's go here. Okay, that should be more than enough. Yeah, moving out.
I like to say I practice militant mysticism. I'm absolutely sure of some things that I don't quite know.
Nah, don't think we'll change for now.
My liege, we have an envoy at our disposal. We can use the envoy to gain favor with the city-state. Becoming friendly with a city-state neighbor can be greatly beneficial to our civilization.
Excellent. In that case... how do I send an envoy again? Oh god, I forgot to ask how to do it. Ah. Oh. Oh, here we go. Oh, hold on. Here we go. Right, two. Oh, here we go. Right, we need to choose a civic state workforce. Choose production. Excellent. I think it's time to do a campus. Yeah. Let's do a campus. We'll only gain one benefit. But oh well. It doesn't recommend anything up there. Strange. Oh well, go here then. Might be closer to the other city, but who cares? I don't really care. Well, it recommends going down here, or do we go to the... Oh, we'll go here instead, we'll go here. Retreating.
Your Grace, we have obtained greater knowledge in the art of building static fortifications. Building walls around our cities will not only make them stronger against a foreign invader, but will also allow them to bombard nearby enemies.
When wasteful war shall statues overturn, and broils root out the work of masonry.
Excellent. We can now build a wall. Let me see what I want. Oh, okay. Let's do construction, shall we? Right. Die, scum. Find that other sieve. Right, war fortify. We're in position to set up our new sieve. Uh-oh. Recommends to set up here, so I shall. Round the city. Let's get a builder out. Let's get a builder. Oh, hold on. Actually, do we want a builder? Yes, we do. Okay. Right. Aha, found them. over here to support. Back off. Move these guys up. Move him down. Him off. Excellent. Oh, one building unit. Outstanding. Oh, you are so damn kind. Right, I need to get. Alright, I need to get some amenities down here. Aha, they're down here. So where's this server sip I've got? Is that over here? Interesting. They want actually. Trigger a Eureka for engineers. Huh. Build a farm. Let's get these guys back. Put them over there. Farms going. Okay. one over here. Oh. Build another farm.
A strong economy begins with a strong, well-educated workforce.
Is there any other civs actually? Lord, have I not found these guys yet? Have I been on my own thing? Cool. Oh, they must be up here. Yeah, time to get my thing up here. What do I want? Political philosophy. Games and recreation. Build a mine. Let's build a library. Fortify and fortify for health.
My liege, we are beginning to attract the attention of the great people of the world. Of course, there are other leaders vying for their attention too. The more specialized districts we construct, the more we will draw in specialized great people to share their talents with our civilization. I advise that we continue to build these.
Oh, shoot. Little barbarians. Fuck off. Typical. There's a barbarian thing up here. Go over here. Shouldn't have moved my entire bloody army. Nice one. Right, let us build. Nice. Okay, I think we can stop building here. Yeah, I need to stop, actually. Time to get... Actually, let's buy a square. Right, what do we want to do? Build. Let us build a holy site. Hold on. Damn it, do I need to buy? Actually, I can buy one, can't I? Let's buy. Oh, let's leave it for now. Well, I need to stop, actually. Stop building that for a minute. We need to... Let's get a monument up. Okay, time to rest. Well, we're generating faith again. Oh, I get to choose my pantheon now. Let me see what I want. Okay, oral tradition. Plus one culture from Benar. No, yeah. City vitality, right? God of the sea, I don't know. Not just for fertility, yeah, there we go. I just spend God knows how many points on a pantheon. Okay, okay, right. Great people. Oh yeah, I need to build a barracks soon, don't I? Okay, okay. That's building. That's almost done. Three turns. Fortify these. Guess I need to start building a new city.
If bread is the first necessity of life, recreation is a close second. Create with the heart, build with the mind.
Nice. Research. Guess I'll build another one. What do I want? I'm gonna want same actually. I think it's time to go find the other lot. Political, philosophy, government, policy, rage, veteran. Build amphitheater, district, theater square. Yeah, okay. Time to increase. Oh, there's no one up here. Of course not. Alright, next thing I need to do after this is start building another settler.
It is not that life ashore is distasteful to me, but life at sea is better.
Oh, of course I need a boat. Let me see. Celestial navigation. Yep, need that. Send any more? No, can't send any more yet. Oh, there's a guy over here. Okay, how do I get more housing? What do we want to build? Stonehenge, we're going to say free, great profit. Encampment, I believe. Which will go over guess I can put it here. Yep. Found another city. I'm going to build a granary. No, hold on, I need to build a builder. It's going to take 62 turns. Oh well.
Set your course by the stars, not by the lights of every passing ship.
Okay, let's fire on him. Aha, they're now friendly with me. Excellent. Right. Oh my god, they're back. Just keep the one out for now. As soon as I dealt with these, let's move him up over here. Move them up one. begin bombardment. Oh, wait. I've already begun building crap. Damn, I am so behind. Not that's to be expected. I am new to this. I'm still very much new to playing this.
All the world's a stage, and all the men and women merely players.
Well, this should be a learning experience at least. This is only a small map. Civic military training. Let's continue. Here. I'll just put him on fortify. Uh-oh. Another camp's just bombed up. Oh my god. You know what? Fuck it. I'm just deadly. Let's go after them. Let's get the holy site up, and we are going to do very well over here.
Harald Sigurðarson stendur fyrir þér. Aldrei var víking slík landsnýja lagar. Ertu hræddur?
Yeah, let's do that one. Goodbye. Finally, I found out I've met a bloody another person. About fucking time. Pardon for the swearing.
I cannot imagine any condition which would cause a ship to founder. Modern shipbuilding has gone beyond that.
Oh, crap. stirrup.
If it's natural to kill, how come men have to go into training to learn how?
I got that one. Let's build a barracks. Send envoy to. I'll send it to Madrid. Bitch. Fuck you. Go and get him. Scout. Now die by arrow. No. building the barracks, aren't we? Here we come. Here comes my new buddy. So we've been defeated. Interesting.
Sjór þinn varnarlaus, vinnur minn. Árás væri auðveldaverk.
Oh, you can warm me up, yeah? Oh, shit. Do I have any military units? No, I'm about to get my arse kicked. Fuck. Let me see.
The opportunity has arrived for a change into a new and more powerful system of government. Let us strengthen our identity and enact more policies to govern our people.
Divide and rule, a sound motto. Unite and lead, a better one.
Okay, that'll be it for now. As you can see, we are now in a precarious situation after expanding a little bit. I have been very careless and got our military completely destroyed. We now have no military units on the bloody battlefield, on the map anymore. And unfortunately, because of our weak, we have no navy. The Vikings have just declared war on us. Oh boy. So, next time, let's see what happens, shall we? I might not actually survive this, so let's see what happens next time.